Well, hi there, and welcome to a very Ottawa-centric episode of Editor's Notes with me, Cy Williams. Well, it's that time of year again. It's the fifth anniversary of cannabis legalization here in Canada. And that means it's time for the annual Grass on the Hill event 2023, the Cannabis Leadership Summit and Industry Lobbying Day, being held in Ottawa, October 16th to 18th, presented by the Cannabis Council of Canada. So it's only a couple days away. Are you going to be there? I know I will. Join sector leaders from across our cannabis industry in Ottawa to advocate for changes to the Canadian cannabis regulations and legislation. And of course, to mark the fifth anniversary of cannabis legalization. Oh. We will be in Ottawa for the annual Grass on the Hill Summit and Lobby Day on October 16th and 17th, which brings leaders together from across the cannabis sector. It really is a fantastic opportunity to grow your network and to make sure your voice is heard in Ottawa. Here's the schedule. On October 16th, there's a meet and greet from 5 until 9 p.m. in Lower Town. And there's you can come in, meet the C3 team, meet attendees ahead of the conference. On October 17th, that's the Leadership Summit. Starts at 8:30 a.m. at 73 York Street. It's a day of engaging sessions from leaders across the cannabis spectrum. Join us as we reflect on 5 years of the legal cannabis industry, and we discuss a vision for the future for all of us. For the full program, go to the cannabiscouncil.ca Grass on the Hill website. Then there's an industry sampling event, 5 till 7 at 73 York Street as well. This is an opportunity for LPs and bud tenders to connect around new products, exclusive to the CanCell certified bud tenders and employees of Health Canada license holders. Okay, that's at the High Five 5th Anniversary Social. Will be happening between 7 and 11 at 73 York Street. This is the annual celebration marking the anniversary of cannabis legalization. This one's open to the public. Music, snacks, food, networking, access is included with your conference pass. And to buy additional tickets for the High Five, you need to visit frontdoor.plus. October 18th is Lobby Day. Starts at 9, runs till 5, is in the parliamentary precinct. You're armed with the key messages and the data points from day one. Participants will be meeting with MPs and other key decision makers for the push necessary for change in our industry. Then it closes up with a big industry reception, 5 till 7:30 at the Valour Building, 151 Sparks, and that's it for the conference. It wraps up with an exclusive reception for MPs and cannabis sector leaders. Entry to the reception is included with your conference pass, and additional tickets can be purchased for colleagues. Make sure to invite your MP. So from Ottawa, I head to Toronto for Canada's hottest flower grading competition in the 12th Collectors Cup and Bud Tender Games in Toronto on October 18th. Bud tenders get in free, and tickets are available through Eventbrite, and I believe Hi-B&B. I cannot wait. This is going to be so amazing. Okay, I'll check in with you later. Grass on the Hill next week. Collect.